hello everybody, and welcome back to my playthrough of Monster Hunter Stories 2, Wings of Ruin, and yeah, I finally got the Barrel Feline subquest done. Yeah, I wanted to get some of my newer monsters a little bit of experience. Yeah, if I can find it, I'll try and show how to deal with one, but for now, let me get my explorer party back in. And I'll change out my new Mosquito Rafa, and we'll head to Pomora Garden. Turns out you can run into the Barrel Felines during the daytime and the nighttime. Alright, so I gotta remember. Remember which tree it is. Actually, I should have Blue Man as my new monster. Oh great, there's a rare den up there. I know it's one of these trees. Echo. There are about two spots. I believe one of them is here. And I think the other is about here with the slag toffs. I kind of wish I was actually recording during that time. Yeah, I'll skip the golden den for now. I do want to grab me some those golden mine ores. But it's time to head to the Turga Volcano Trail. I need to advance the plot. Wow. Alright, so now telling us to use. Where's. Ah, cool mist. Start doing some gathering. Huh, there's something over here. And it's blocking our way. Also, I would say if you run into a Barrel Feline, I would suggest using a bomb because it'll run away. The thing has 20 HP. Wow, that was pretty big. Feline Barrel Bomb. All right, so let's just continue on. And those are new. Say hi to your rock tour. That did okay. I think I'm gonna switch over to Luda because a water type in should help. Don't like. Well, you have a natural resistance to sword, so I'm gonna try to hammer. Alright, looks like hammer is the way to go. Ow! Alright, so, yeah, Yeah, let's see if I can at least spare you. To ride, get our health back. Y'all seen the moonsault splash? There we go. This might have been an instance where I should have gone. Well, where I should have tried to recruit Mitsutsune. I could use those Gyarados scales. I mean, there are some weapon upgrades. Well, at least one weapon upgrade I know of that needs it. Well, we do. Banisher can use 82. And I'll just take this. Ooh, defense nutriment. Now let's go back. There's a treasure over there I want to get. Surga Nitro Shrooms. So, what I would need is a mushroom. Well, someone who can find mushrooms or plants. Ooh, a heart churro. Looks like Altaroths are here. I can't do anything with the Ruby Casarios until I deal with these Altaroths, I believe. Chuck the Altaroth. Yes. Dead. Alright, so I can't even. I can't even do a quick finish since I'm now in a higher level area. And you're not enraged. I'm gonna send Luda out. Break the head. There we go. Remember right, you're going from technical to power, so. I should have done my New York hammer thing. Slashing. think now's the time for home. Over to the bow. All right. Now for the ride. I should be able to break the wings now. Should have made more when I had a chance. This ought to do it. Yeah. Alright, got some level ups. And some Altaroth parts. And I better make a second because the PC. Wait, that's an IO drone. Blue mushroom, oil rhino. I think I want to make plant the bomb here. I mean, there's the risk of... Ooh. Well, you know. That worked out. And I got 5,000 Zenny for my troubles. No. Well, normally I find might have been another one, but... They make the Turga shrooms real easy to notice. And I believe there's another new enemy, right? Well, a couple of enemies. Well, I just say... Well, the first real world appearance for Iodrome. And the first official appearance for Iodprey. Alright, so... I need a technical user, so zoom in, it's up to you. Now, everyone's coming after me, so it might be my best interest to guard. think is time to go after the IO card. Alright, that was good. One down. Ow. And I'm poisoned. I think there were some herbal meds in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the well done steak. Sorry, pumpkin. That second IO prey is gone. Let's see if I can get double technical going. There we go. Alright, that IO drone is kind of strong. I think I do want this IO drone. Venom's a power. Now's the time to run. Okay, that was a fire. Looks like I'll be getting an IO drone soon. Yeah, I'll just collect all those scales and hides. Alright. So, based on that. Yeah, I'll grab this Trigger Nitro Shroom. Alright, so what kind of stuff can I collect in its bin? More. Trigger Nitro Train. And more, and Thunderbug. Yeah, let me try and get that IO drone egg. Yeah, let's see if there's a better one in the batch. There is a better one in the batch. That's the one I want. And some HP restoration. Let me think of that. I think that... That one... That trial I did last episode, I should try and do once I get a partner. Might go faster. And another heart goes to me. Alright, let's focus on this. Another Ruby Basario. Another shroom. I think I need to go down to get to that treasure. Guess not. I'm gonna go Rafa. Oh, even Rafa can't go up. We do. Ah, it's a Gendron one. Another expedition party returning. I was sending them out for experience. Ooh, anti-medium. Heat resist. Of course, never Ruby Basaya. I should go to the left because that's where the... No, that would be where the treasure is. Finding charms. Ooh, Herky Drone and Never Nitro Drone. And I can go around without having to deal with that. But there's a T-Rex in my way. I'm going to deal with it just... new Conchu. Red Conchu. Well, that's one country. Alright, try red country. You're no longer in range. Alright, now it's time. You're going down. Stuff. Alright, let's see, there's a... Yeah, there's a treasure up here. Alright, some melting charms. Alright, back down I go. There's a burrow up here. That looks like a Blastoise. Yeah, I might as well make use of the burrow. Yeah, let's open up. Ooh, one way to stay. And I can replenish my HP. Well, at least get my heart back. It's time to save with the catavanner. Yeah, so you can see I'm recording on August 7th. I've been trying to do these in a cluster, so I'll continue down the path in the next episode. So until then, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day, everyone. So until then, stay safe, be kind to each other, and treat your mossies with love, respect, and care.